Hi, here's a Betty's quick tip. You may have noticed that I use an electric kitchen chopper quite a bit. I use it to chop onions and celery, lots of vegetables and fruits, whatever, nuts, like that. But one thing you might not have thought of is if you're going to do, say, a garnish for a caramel pie, like I'm going to do in a few minutes, then you're going to need something like maybe candy, Heath bar, which has been frozen. If you'll just pop that into your kitchen chopper and turn it on, let it whirl around a bit, then you've got some nice garnish of Heath bits.